to her descent into madness, her madness God. Into descent.
I literally have the intention span.
Attention?
Okay. The intention span?
Yes, I have an intention span. Shut up. My Invisalign's in. My beats are sound canceling, so I can't hear myself.
Is that why you're yelling?
Yeah!
Jesus.
That's why I'm yelling.
Like, calm down.
My computer says polluted air.
Oh, cool.
Just in case you needed to know.
Wow.
Hello.
Why?
I don't know. Why, indeed?
Why is the question of the day?
Now my computer has the little orange dot that says it needs to update after I already restarted it.
In my taskbar and hit open.
I tried running it as an administrator and it didn't open.
Nice.
So it's just giving me the big ol' bird right now. She's flipping the bird. So I guess I can spectate and commentate while I multitask or something, because for some reason Steam has decided to smite me.
Look at all of our rabbits.
Holy cow.
Oh, God.
Where?
Hope that
oh, look at them. They're pets, right?
Yeah.
Don't. Mm-hmm. Oh, no. Frey, step away.
Okay, I'll be there in like 8 hours.
Where are you?
Test or
at
one of
the plane.
Yeah.
Hi.
Here, I'll be right there.
I'm gonna slide down this mountain, Skyrim style.
Frey will come get you.
On fire.
Why are you?
Oh, Aza! Hey, see, I'm not alone. Yay!
I forgot that can happen.
Yeah. Hey guys, Goat Mom here, and we're back for an episode of Forest. And today, as you can tell, we are in a beautiful land. Not like Madwolf and I created. Look at this beautiful place. I'm going to show you around a little bit. This is all Frey and Aza. Oh, I just hurt myself going in the door. Okay, that's fine. Look at that. Look at this beautiful place. Look at the beds. Look at the cabin. Beautiful. I don't know why I keep chopping at things. I'm just moving forward. Okay. We have a beautiful fire. Look at the little water. Here's the bunnies. This is just for petting. They're just for petting. Right? That's what they're telling me.
What's
up, Aza? Wow, you're looking pretty fierce. I wonder what I look like. I have no idea what my character looks
like. You're like a...
with a beard and a suit.
Really? Yeah, you're very business-like.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Wow. Oh, interesting. Is there a way I can see myself if I push a different button?
One is my axe. Two is my bow. Three is my slingshot. One is my club.
What is that noise?
It's the local cannibals.
Oh. Friends.
Our neighbors.
Friends. Oh, I got a red bird. I don't even know what to do. It's so beautiful here.
How did I used to get up on this rock? Was it like a sprinting jump situation? Okay, wait, hold on.
Yeah, it was a little zigzaggy, but...
I got it. Don't worry. I got it.
Wow.
Parkour.
I'm going to roll away in this wind.
We got lots of meat on our meat rack.
I have so many bombs right now.
How do you open up your... Inventory. I for inventory.
Oh, I'm up. And I'm about to fall off. Oh, wow. Look
you're
at
about
that.
To push me off is what you're about to do. You're over there like, look, I'm up. Shoving me off the rock.
Oh,
ow.
See them running through the forest.
Are you out there?
No, I'm just standing on my porch.
I am
help.
You
have a porch? I am help? Okay.
Oh, the door's open. You should probably lock that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Okay, you guys are running.
Hear them.
Yeah, one got.
I'm having a staring contest with one of them.
One got happy birthday, probably.
Kind of just looking at me.
How do I climb this rope?
Don't come.
You hit
E. Okay, I see. Wow. Yeah.
Let's see if I can figure out how to get up in your. Okay, I see. Oh, I learned stuff. Look at me go. I am in a business suit. I'm like in a freaking pinstripe suit.
Yeah.
Whoa.
I need to reset that trip.
Oh, there's like a wolf or a coyote out there. Or is that a rabbit? I can't tell.
I'm not sure which thing you're referring to. There's some iguanas crawling on the ground.
Oh yeah, I see that.
As well as people.
I see white rabbit to the far left. It's gone now. It ran into the shrubberies.
Oh.
Wow. Who's doing all the grunting? She's doing parkour on the rock.
I struggled to get back up.
I wonder what that is.
There's also a,
there's someone in the corner.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm about to starve to death. I should probably do something.
There's blueberries and there's dried meat over on the far end.
Okay.
Do a perimeter walk. Fuck, I mean.
Okay.
Yay. Oh, I missed again. Hold on. I'll get it. Don't worry. Hit it! No, okay, one more time. Don't worry about it. I got it, don't worry.
I hope these are blueberries. I just ate shrubbery.
Yeah. Ma'am? I can't shoot you.
It didn't do much for me. Oh.
She's like stuck in that corner and I can't do anything about it. It's axe time.
Alright.
Happy birthday yourself, bitch. Get over here.
There was a rabbit. Yum. Oh, this lady? Ah, here, let me help. It's fine. She'll probably kill me instantly. Oh, I don't know how to...
That tree. She's not dead.
She not dead? Oh, now she dead. Wow,
now she
the
dead.
Wind.
Wow. These are my bones now. Don't happy birthday yourself on the way back in.
Okay. I don't know what that means.
Don't step in the trap.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I won't.
Take our designated pathway.
Yeah. Happy birthday.
And...
happy death day. See, this is what I could have done with all the bodies I picked up.
Gonna shut that door real quick. Why is the door broken?
Oh, I stopped to go find
it. Oh, I shut it and locked it.
Oh, it's very broken and open on my screen. Interesting.
Huh. Oh yeah, it's open.
Can you run through it?
Yes.
Yeah, it's broken on my end too.
It's probably broken on my end.
Let's unlock. Okay, there we go. And then relock.
Crunch.
There we go. Look at good for everyone. I can't walk through it now, so I'm gonna say that's good. Everybody's groaning outside.
It's really dark.
Can you show me where the food is, Aza?
Yes. If you would like dried meats, there's these racks over here.
Oh, okay. That's fine. Iguana, my favorite. Oh, hell yeah, that worked well.
Hey, we got one.
Nice.
But, wow, they're just constantly going off out there.
I'm gonna go see what's happening.
Oh, he's like, he's dead. He's dead on that happy birthday trap. You can see him through this little window.
Really?
Yeah.
Rough buddy. They keep going into this corner. We should put something down there. A fire or something so that they burn themselves.
Yeah, so you just have to pick up the bones. Wow. You guys with all your bones. Nice
goal. Oh my god, why you gotta hiss like that? It was loud.
Oh, I see them now. There they are. Are they fighting out there with each other?
No, they're just fighting with our wall. They're trying to break through this stone.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Ew, I can see a crotch. You look like a Barbie.
Oh my god, look at him.
Give me, you won't.
So fast! Oh, hi, boobed lady.
Yeah.
I have the boobed lady. These guys don't sing.
Ooh, what are you doing over here? You're like crawling on top of the spikes.
Yeah, yeah, I just watched it happen. It was crazy.
Ah! Ooh,
oh,
ooh,
no,
he's
no,
in!
No, there's been a breach! There's been a security breach!
Oh no!
Oh my god.
Oh god!
I see where he went.
Oh, I'm coming down apparently.
I tried to help.
Oh, I just hit you, it's fine.
My fire!
What did you do?
What is it with everyone destroying the fires? Come on.
What happened? What happened to the fire?
You whacked it.
Who did? I did?
Frey.
Oh,
no.
Okay. I thought I did. I was like, no, I didn't. I swear. Oh, there's another one.
How do you pull up your bill?
We have another friend over here.
That's fine. Are you building a fire?
Yeah, I got one.
I can't see.
I have two fires. He's just running around.
Yeah. He's like our new pet. Can we keep him, Mommy?
Rock.
Can we keep him?
If you, anyone has two more rocks.
How do I... Ow. How do I stop building? Okay, there we go.
Can we hurt each other? I hope not.
No, not on this.
I'm sure.
Yeah, I think so. I just got hurt.
Yeah, I think so.
There, got the body.
No, no, goat mom. Come here. Let me find out each other's feelings.
I'll just add the body to the pile over here.
Why, if I can't carry any more rocks, then why couldn't I put rocks? What do you mean?
Well,
I'm... I have so many rocks.
Well done. Fine they're body like, placement.
They're oh, still like...
Weird, they're like...
I know, the phantom coming through the rock. It like causes like a blur.
Oh.
That corner where they're running right there, you can like see the outline of their body if you're standing far enough away. It just turns into a blur on the rocks.
Oh, weird.
A little funky.
Oh, yeah, it's creepy. Look at them.
I thought our door was open for a second.
Look
I was
at
like,
them peeking
oh,
at us.
I don't know.
That.
I forgot how nice our water feature was.
I know. I was just gonna say, show Madwolf your water feature.
I mean, she like. Fell down it when she first got here, but
okay. I did. I was like skimming down it Skyrim style.
But where do you drink from? Don't you have a leaf or something? Cool?
You have to boil water with a pan.
Yeah.
Oh,
I
well, we
it...
have. We have the turtle shells over
oh,
here.
Over here, yeah, that's it. That they put water in. Nice.
You can sip.
Sip. Oh. But then you have to refill it, right?
The rain does it, just auto does it.
Oh, that's
it's just
nice.
Like a rain catcher essentially. So you're looking
oh, whoops,
horrifying.
I, that's not it, that's not what I wanted, is it? How do you eat?
You're just standing there covered in meat, and you had like a lighter and some meat in your hand.
Okay. Oh, cooking.
A little lighter.
This is how you cook.
This is how you cook.
Has his little lighter out.
Oh, I see that.
What is that, like, L? I think I can grab stuff from your hand now, instead of having to serve it up.
I have chicory.
Mine.
Yeah, there it goes.
Yeah, I saw the button, I just didn't want to press it.
Yeah, you know, you just cook it how you eat lettuce. Like, you just, instead of putting ranch on a piece and biting
look at
it.
The bones.
You just cook a little bit.
You just...
Oh, here's the hanging meat, over here, right? This is how you eat? Okay, there we go. I took one. I'm eating. Thanks.
Thank you very much.
Oh, look at the bird.
He's a lucky one.
Look at them all. They're so cute. They're cute. We got plenty of food. Hi, buddy. We need more pets.
Then I'll do it.
No, you won't.
No, I don't want to hold the bone.
Uh-oh.
The screaming.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God. Don't worry, I got this.
How did he get in?
Came right over the top.
What? Where? They're using the like broken spike in this corner
to
jump up on now since it's broken. Hey, bud. I mean, ma'am.
Sir or ma'am. Definitely ma'am.
Surname.
Sorry, whoever was cooking something, I ate it.
Wasn't me.
Wasn't me.
Well, I ate some mysterious meat that was sitting on the fire, so...
I see a body burning on the fire, yeah. So there's a chance you ate.
I put that there. I didn't eat. I ate what was on there before then.
Probably another more body.
Yeah.
Well, I guess I'm a cannibal now, so...
Well, I threw something in there with C.
Yeah.
Probably leaves or something.
Flammable.
Must have been, because it got brighter if I threw my chicory in there. Like an idiot.
There's teeth all over my axe.
There's teeth?
Yeah. If when you first kill someone, they lose some teeth, so you can pick them up and put them on your weapon as a little extra.
That's cool.
A little extra stabby stab.
I still have my airplane axe.
We've played through a lot of the game, so we've gotten a lot of things.
Yeah.
Wow. I have 86 tree sap on me, by the way, if anybody needs
tree sap. I didn't know we could have tree sap. I have...
You can use Timmy drawings as decorations.
You can.
They must have updated that.
He was such an artist.
Oh, well, let's go decorate.
I mean, the trees do look suspiciously like backwards parrots.
Why is it way up there?
I don't know.
Can I get it back down? Is it there forever?
It's there forever now.
Is that how my... Okay. Alright. Okay, well, that's how I decorated, so... That's how it stays.
Oh, I have an iguana.
You're, covered in blood.
That's fine. I don't know why I'm covered in blood. I don't see it on my end. That's fine.
What pops so bright in here when you lit that?
It's lit.
Comfy.
I like the shark heads on the side of the wall here.
Thank you. We worked hard for them.
Oh boy, did we.
You killed sharks, huh?
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, my character was desperately trying to turn the lighter back on.
How often does one need to eat? So I feel like I just ate and it says I'm starving again. How?
I mean, in game time, I'm sure it's been a few hours.
It's refillable.
Oh yeah, I forgot one of our...
Yeah, we're just never going to get that cart back.
It's giving me the E button like I could, and then it takes it away before it does anything.
Yeah. Yep.
What if I just... Yeah, no, I was gonna see if I could push it out for you, but nope.
Oh, is it in the water?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Lost to the seas.
Oh no. Oh, I see it. Could dive down for it. Oh yeah.
It won't let you grab it.
That's luggage that I'm seeing.
Why is his face glowing? Who are you?
Who are you talking to?
Oh, there's someone off to the right. Oh. Looked like their eyes were glowing.
Oh.
I didn't know there were glowy people. Oh. Was it? Oh no, he just has a lamp inside of his skull.
Oh. That guy?
You happy birthdayed yourself and he kept running.
He's like, I can walk it off. We're walking it off. Run from the pain.
Oh.
Maybe it's William. He always comes back.
Yep.
There's a lot more friends coming towards you.
Oh, look at these ones just strolling. I like the way they're walking together all casual.
Oh. I like how Frey's just getting his ass kicked to get down there.
What's the next biggest thing you do in Security Breach after dealing with the daycare?
You have to go to the elevator or the loading dock, don't you?
Yeah, but I mean, like, what's the next, like, big character?
Oh, well, there it is.
Like, play against? Is it all the way to
got him.
Oh, wait, do you wither your first...
I got you, bro. I got you. Oh, it didn't let me help you. I was trying.
No, you get stuck in there with Vanessa after the loading dock stuff.
Oh!
Because she's just like, out of my way!
Oh, right.
That's when you get
body
stuck
slams
with
the map pod.
Oh, wait, hold on. Stuff might still be there.
I only played that one time with you guys, and then once with Maddie. We did horrible. We did okay. We got our little cabin built, and we got our little basket of rocks. Really gonna
heart
oh,
of logs.
Wow, I'm dead.
How are you dead? What happened?
I went outside.
Oh, okay.
Well, there's your first problem.
Wow.
Yeah, you just keep beating the fence while I axe your ass. Fine.
I thought, oh, really? It's gonna make me go all the way to the airplane?
Don't worry, that thing isn't too far from it. Oh god, he can jump.
That's fine, I'll collect stuff.
Come here, bitch. Get off my spikes.
Oh, now he's in here. I'll get him.
Oh, they're coming after me, though. I don't know if I'll make it.
Just run.
I'm running.
Rabbit.
Uh-oh.
No, that
I've lost my way. Oh shit, where'd the house go?
Oh, I let the rabbit go.
I think I went back. Oh, I think I ran past the house. Oh, hi, deer. No.
Oh, don't
see.
Stop.
Here I there's come. Where's my backpack, bitch?
What do you want?
I am a long ways away.
Wow, that hurt.
Wait, no, not combined.
I'm back at the airplane. What the hell? How am I back at the airplane?
I believe in you.
If I come get you, I might die because I'm low in health, but you know what? Screw it.
I see the zip line.
It's good.
I'm following the zip line and the two houses. There it is. I see it. Oh, I'm way up high. Nice. Oh, how did I get up here?
You can use the zip line.
Oh, I could have.
George, you that.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Oh, that hurt. That hurt a lot. That's fine.
Yeah.
I'm back.
Gonna jump down onto the roof.
Yep.
Right.
This might
beautiful.
Be
love that for you.
So hungry. Okay, I'm about to die from hunger now. What a dumbass. Now I have to eat one of these dried iguana bunnies. Well, that's not it. How do I... Am I in the right spot for food? Yeah, this is food. Eat it. Why are you just looking at it? It says no. Oh, there we go. There's one. No? There we go. I figured it out. Oh, goodness.
Oh, I did. To restore your health again?
Eat? Oh, I don't know, actually. How do you restore your health?
You take meds, or it'll slowly re-up if you eat something.
Oh, okay. I did not grab my backpack. I'm afraid to go out there alone.
Sure.
It was right outside the door. Yeah. I'll go try, I guess. I guess I'm gonna go try and get my backpack. Or did I just lock? Oh, shit. Don't swing, idiot.
Don't break their door now, goat mom.
Try not. It says E there. I pushed it. I just was pushing. Okay.
I think...
Huh. Don't see it. Is there like a time limit?
Frey, I have a gift. It's for you.
What?
You see it?
Yeah, I can't. Looks like... What the...
Guys?
Wow.
You just slam into it.
I did! It's not...
That's fine.
I'll just...
No,
stand.
Maddie must have locked you out then. Uh-huh. You
I didn't lock her out!
Yeah,
it was unlocked!
You did, see? Listen.
Don't hit me, I'm already dying. No, you just made my health even worse. I'm at like a slimmer of health, dude. No. I'm gonna die because of you.
No, I didn't even hit you, you're fine.
You did hit me.
You're fine.
No, I blocked. What you doing over here in the corner, sir?
How do I replant aloe?
Oh. You look funny. You're like staring at the ground.
Jesus, Mom, don't come up behind me like that.
I knocked on your door and everything.
I didn't hear you.
Mango pineapple. No vitamins, just smoothie.
What?
No vitamins, just smoothie. She said.
What?
I said no vitamin taste, just smoothie.
See? Told you.
Taste it.
Wait. What the hell?
Ding dong.
What is it?
I don't know.
Nope. I'm not a big fan. Okay, awesome. I'll drink it.
Thank you.
Love you.
Love you.
You just want to follow Aza around and learn her ways.
Go on.
I'm not dying and being good.
Oh, well, I know zero things. What do you have? Oh, you have a skull club.
Yeah.
From a skull. A real skull.
Yeah.
You know, if I just drink this booze, maybe I'll feel a little better.
There you go.
At least you won't care if you die then. I need water.
I'd prefer not to die.
Drink out of the turtle.
Okay. I drank out of the turtle.
Yep.
I've been turtled.
I'll better.
I feel better now. These pretty flowers.
Thanks.
They're so pretty.
Can't take credit.
Those are the wild ones, right? How do you crouch?
The sneak.
Oh, that's how you sneak. Oh, I lit the fire. I learned how.
Congratulations.
My baby's first fire.
Just don't break it.
All I have is rocks and some rosemary.
What are you doing, Aza?
I think they're communicating.
It's an interesting communication thing going on.
I think they're communicating. I think they can speak their language. Wow.
I'm happy you're not the short man with a beard anymore.
I'm not?
No. You match Madwolf now.
Oh.
You are bald man.
Oh.
Covered in blood.
Oh, really? How I should go wash?
Probably.
Oh, I wash see the cart yourself. Now. Why does it want me? I can place a rock in this cart.
No.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
What the fuck? Oh, Frey.
I think you broke something. It does damage instead of lighting on fire.
Wow.
It's gone.
Wow.
For the second time today. Just getting some rocks. There. Wow.
It does work.
It does.
Oh, Aza's on fire because of Frey now.
Wow.
Yeah, I'll stay up here, thanks.
You look like you're walking on the air, Frey. Wow. They're gonna have a firefight. Oh, wow. She's on fire again. Listen, Linda, I don't want to know. This is what they do in their spare time.
What do you got, like hairspray and then your lighter?
Yeah.
Stand in the water, it's fine.
I'm already gonna die, this is fine. I'll die.
Run to the water, Maddie, run to the water!
Wow, I did.
No, you died! Here, I can revive you.
Owie.
Oh, I think I roasted the bird.
There you go.
Oh, nice.
I'm not dinner, yo.
Get in the water, Madwolf. I don't have any more revival. You died again.
People keep lighting me on fire.
That's why, if you're smart, you stand by the water.
Fine, I'm just gonna...
You'll be fine.
Yeah, I know my way back.
They're protected when they're in there.
Oh my god, there is a... Oh my god.
Whoa, it like burns the trees.
Oh.
Got meat.
I can pick chicory. That's cool. What do you do with chicory? You cook
make
with
a
it?
Tea. I think if you have a cooking pot, you can put stuff in the pot. Herbal thing.
Oh, I have a bird friend.
I want to go down the zip line. Oh, yeah. I'm out of stamina.
Do it. There you go. I'm watching you. Here comes Madwolf down the zip line.
Hang on. I got to get up here first.
I'm watching you. I see you struggling. Okay. Here you go. Whee! Look at her go. Wow. Do you think their camp's better than ours?
Yes.
By a trillion? That's his goals, guys. Let us know in the comments how much better this camp is than ours. Oh, did I just destroy something? No, I didn't. If I pick a plant that's growing naturally, does it grow back, or should I not do that? There's like a cool looking weed just growing randomly by the water, and I picked it.
That's fine. They spawn randomly.
Okay, I just want to make sure I wasn't like destroying something you planted. Why do you have a stick?
Because I just do. You want to tell?
Now you're the bearded man. Yeah. Wow, look at this water. It's gold. I love your water feature. It's so pretty.
Yeah.
Did you build it?
Yeah. No.
You rolled rocks over and created a giant waterfall.
Like yeah, this. We rerouted the river and...
It's a good spot. You picked a good spot to build your wall.
I think it was Frey's idea, so...
Nice, Frey, nice. You want to take me on a tour before we end the video?
Sure, okay. What would you like to see?
Just show me everything.
Alright. Over here you have... the, logs, sticks, and rock holders.
Oh, look at that. Logs, sticks, rock.
This is where the money is.
Up your eyes.
The logs and sticks and rocks.
I know, right? That is your quan. Okay.
This is the, water made out of turtle shells. We had to walk all the way to the beach to slaughter them.
Yeah, we saw turtles, didn't we, Madwolf?
Yeah.
We don't
These
talk
are
about
our
turtles.
Pet rabbits, because you can't do any damage to them while they're in there, so,
Oh.
But they're pets to look at.
They really are pets. Good.
Yeah. You have your skin rack for your armor needs over here.
Over here? Okay.
Yeah. Skin.
Oh, I can
Of all varieties.
Armor?
We have rabbit and lizard and some deer.
And some deer. Okay.
These are our meat racks. Again, all varieties. We have rabbit, we have deer, we have lizard, and we have... Well, we had some fish. I don't know if there's any up here anymore. But yeah.
Nice.
I see fish.
Okay, then yes.
Oh yeah,
fish.
There's a fish right here. Yep. Nice.
These are our two shark trophies from murdering some sharks out at the beach as well.
Wow. That had to be a feat.
Matching trophies with a bench to enjoy them from.
I fell. Hold on.
Don't
Sorry,
worry
rabbit.
About it.
Sorry, rabbit.
Just one with the rabbits.
Yeah.
There's no railing on this patio, so
yeah,
watch yourself.
I just found that out. Hi, shark. Oh.
This is our humble abode. Custom built, so we did not get the ceiling to close or the roof, so skylights.
Oh, it's so pretty.
With a skull chandelier attached to nothing.
I like that.
We
Magic.
Have a mantle. Our child's creepy drawing. We have a deer skin couch.
Ooh. Oh, it's speckles. Look like my friend.
Yeah.
My friend
you mean
had
the one
speckles.
I killed?
You did not. I left, therefore it never
yeah, it
happened.
Yeah, it kind of insinuates that we murdered a bunch of fawns and turned them into a couch.
No, you just painted it like that.
Yeah. It's all faux fur, you know. 100% yeah. vegan in this household.
Good.
Don't you worry.
With extra cruelty.
Wow.
Girl.
Okay. Excuse me, rabbits. I'm jumping over you. I'm hurting my toe a little.
The have our blueberry farm over here.
Okay, I just ate some of those earlier.
Instagram allows you to create posts from your computer now. What's this?
Yeah, yes, only posts, though. You can't do reels or stories.
Yeah, I've done that forever.
Okay. Blueberries, the occasional aloe vera if we have seeds, which I do right now, but nowhere to plant them.
Where's the aloe vera?
There's none in there.
Oh, I thought you said
I got myself trapped between the two walls out here.
Oh, good. Have fun. That's
a good start.
Solid.
It's getting kind of dark, so I'll pull my lighter out.
I can't see nothing.
This is a sap collector, so if we need any glue-like substance, we do have a way to get sap.
Oh my gosh.
And then the rope goes up to one of our zip lines, so zip line over there. This is our back way out in case of emergency, because sometimes they break through our walls. So.
Okay, gotcha.
We have a back way out over here with a happy birthday tramp.
Okay.
Very good time. Awesome. Our big waterfall.
I love the waterfall. It looks gold.
Yeah, it gets a nice glow to it when you shine light on it. Out of the front door,
stars.
We have darkness and despair.
I was going to say, do we want to go out there right now? Okay, why not? The traps.
How you doing, Frey? You still trapped?
I'm liking it.
I'm liking it. He's embracing
nice and cozy.
It.
Yeah. Just trapped in the wall here. No. No. My life is better like this. Leave me in. I've accepted.
Uh-oh. You're trying to break him out?
Not anymore. He can stay.
Not anymore.
This is my entire world now.
Oh no, I think Madwolf just locked the front door. Do you need me to come unlock it? Oh, it's unlocked. I think.
No.
No? Okay. Hold on. Unlock. There you go. Now.
Good out there, Frey.
No. The world is harsh and cold. It was much safer inside the walls.
Now you realize that?
I want a zip line.
Sounds very crunchy out there. My god, what are they doing out there? Wait, I have the perfect... Take that.
Stop. Well, there you go.
Are none of you gonna catch on fire? None of you? Really? That's not hitting anything, is it?
I can't get up there.
Right in your forehead.
I hear it all happening, I just can't tell what's happening.
They're just crunching.
Oh my god. Oh, he's beating up your wall.
I know.
With a rock.
I know, they're being rude. Very inconsiderate.
Don't you know
trashy neighbors.
How hard you've worked?
Die, bitch.
Oh wow.
I'm out front whenever anyone has a chance.
Oh.
I'm hurting.
Can't get back up there.
You do be dead, don't you?
Aww.
Close.
I want a zip line.
Okay. Where did I grab? Did I accidentally grab one of y'all's clubs or something?
I lit myself on fire.
Oh no, Aza. Oh no.
It's fine.
Do you want me to come help? Come
it's the ultimate
help.
Weapon. You just run up and hug them.
I have this great axe I can help with. Get off the tower.
Take your teeth.
Or jump. That's fine. Are you still outside dead, Aza?
Not dead. Just outside.
You need help?
Just staring at me.
Where are you at? Are you where the skull
is?
No,
oh, I'm in the
backpack.
Front. I'm right
is
here.
This?
I see you.
Is this my backpack? Oh, I found my backpack.
Maybe.
Oh, good. Oh, God!
The head you just got.
Ow, 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 ow. Hurting. Ouch.
Yeah.
Where's my axe? Oh, no, I don't have an axe anymore.
You might just have to re-equip it.
Okay, how do I do that? Inventory.
Hit I. Yeah.
Oh yeah, there it is. Equip.
Oh, well,
got
okay.
It. Okay.
Did you use like a rock?
I didn't have anything. All right, now I can help.
I'm gray. Low health.
Me too.
I gotta eat my small meat. A little soda.
No, I don't want you. I want this axe over here.
Owie, I hit her in a not so fun place.
Okay, I might have an axe now. I do. Oh, I have teeth!
Oh, I see it. I did.
I got teeth! Oh, I got lots of little bones off of him because I crunched him. We could steal their bones. Oh, shit.
Almost happy birthday to yourself right after resetting it.
I knew it was happening, and I was like, how do I get off of it now? Because it...
It's the stick. So as long as you don't touch the stick at the front of it, that's what activates it. So you can walk across the spiky bit.
I just jumped. I was like... Okay. I think I got a cool club out of it. I'm not sure.
And that concludes your tour.
Thanks. That was great.
Plus a bit of action.
It was all part of it, you know. We gotta make it cinematic.
Wow.
Here's the cannibal den.
Where? Yeah. Where are you at? Oh, you're up here. Where are you at, Frey?
Oh, I died. I went up to the...
Oh, you're way up there.
Airplane.
All right, guys. Well, thank you for the tour. Thank you for the fun. It's a beautiful place. I wish that we could get ours to look like this. Maybe we'll invite you to our place. You can show us your ways.
We could probably do it a lot quicker the second time.
Right? Yeah, that'd be great. We need some serious help. Oh, look, I can light the fire because I know how to do that now.
Better not shoot me with that thing.
Shoot you with what head. Thing? What do you have, a head? Whoa. Who is that? Oh, that's Frey. It's really confusing.
You have, your hair is quite...
It's intense.
It looks like you got electrocuted. You.
I want to touch it. It's spiky. You got a lot of hair gel.
It's very, like, 90s spike. You just need a frosted tip now. Mm-hmm. Then you'd be Guy Fieri.
Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. Thank you for hosting Aza and Frey. Appreciate it. And go do something crazy.
Yeah.
Stay in the light.
Not too crazy.
Yeah.
At least it wasn't me this time.
Oh, are you playing soccer, bro? Hell yeah.
With the head.
I didn't know you could do that.
Goalie!
Gone.
Score!
Into the fire.
Oh no, someone
grabbed it.
Wow.